job is Joseph.
King, Fasal Keke. Minister, Aman. Courtiers,
Minhaj, Ranish, Jagannath, Abid.
Wise men,
Fayaz.
Peasants,
Zia.
Peasants, father,
Afia Zaman.
Grandfather,
Midlaj.
I invite your kind attention to this gig. Watch it and enjoy.
Wow, what a beautiful place.
Yeah, it is very cool here.
See, what is that?
Oh, that is a storm.
So many doubts, it has X.
Show me.
It is not an X. This is a seed. Uncle, can you tell us what seed it is?
Seed, it is.
I don't know what it is. Can you give it to me?
No, no, we won't.
If you give it, I will give you a penny. Okay, let's take it. Thank you.
Why did you want to meet me? What can I do for you?
Dear God, I want to show you something strange.
Something strange? What is that?
Let me see it.
Oh, it's really curious. Give to me. I will reward you. Minister.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Minister, do you know what is this?
It looks like a seed. What alien can be so big?
I'm working. I'm working.
Call the wise man here.
Your Majesty, please order us.
I think you can tell me what is this.
Sorry, Lord. It is very difficult to identify. Please, I may identify it.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, this is a grain of corn.
What? Grain of corn?
Yes.
Now I must know when and where such a thing grew.
Sorry, Lord. We can give you no answer. There is no nothing about this thing in our book.
Now whom shall we ask?
Better to ask it. Perhaps he knows. He may know.
Minister, bring an old peasant before me. Can you say what is this?
Oh, I can see it. And I am also unable to hear. What you say?
Can you saw it in your sleep?
Oh, I never saw it or even any like this in my field. When we bought the corns, the grains were always as small as they are. But you might ask my father. He might know where such grains grew.
Okay, you go and come with your father.
Lord, where is my father?
Okay, you have a look at it. Can you tell me what is this?
I never saw them growing any grain like this in my fields. And also I never bought any. In my time, the money was not getting used. Everyone grew its own corn and shared with one another if needed. Larger than the grain, grew large.
Now whom shall we ask?
I have heard my father say that is in his day. The grain grew large. You had better ask me.
Okay, you go send it to your father.
Tell me.
Can you tell me, old man, where such grain grew?
Of course, Lord.
Can you tell me all the man?
In my days, no one never thought of such a thing as buying or selling food by their own. They are according to God's law.
Where was your field?
My field was forested. So where I plowed, that was my field. Land was free. The labor was all eating men. It's their own.
Answer me two more questions. The first question is, why doesn't the earth bear such a rain now? And the second question is, your grandson walked with two crutches. Your son walked with one crutches. You are next. Your eyes cross clear. Your teeth is sound. Your speech clear.
This is our law. Because no man is not ready to work. They depend on others.
As the message it gives, in all the times, men lived according to God's law. They had God's laws, their own, and collected, not what others said.
Friends, what is the situation now? How can we overcome it? I leave it for your thought. Thank you for watching our